Brothers and sisters, a very pleasant good evening to you, and welcome to Soul. I am Jerry B., and it's a pleasure for me to welcome you to tonight's festivities. Tonight's show is called Shades of Soul, Part 2. And, well, let me tell you briefly, in New York this past summer, the summer of 1972, those of us here in the city shared a beautiful experience. It was a two-week festival of black music, dance, poetry, and fashion. It was called Soul at the Center, Lincoln Center here in New York. And tonight we'd like to share a few of those moments with you, those exciting moments. Tonight's show headlines Mungo Santa Maria and Nona Hendricks, Sarah Dash, and Tricia Edwards, otherwise known as LaBelle. Now we would like to, if there's anybody here that has a kidney condition, go to the bathroom now, you know, and if there's anybody that has a heart condition for that matter, call your doctor and tell them to be ready for an emergency, because we'd like to present to you three of the baddest sisters in the world. Yeah. Brothers and sisters, LaBelle.
Come on outside. Stay and stay, stay with me. Good morning, everybody. Don't be ashamed, you ain't to blame for what wasn't inside my bouquet. So the doctor said, to me. He said my thoughts were not enough, and the system's a little too rough for me to ride. So I tried to stand and convention, yeah, it was a little too rough. Another day for my emancipation. That I finally made it home, yeah. And I believe that with me there's not a thing wrong. I believe that there ain't no trouble, and I'm all right. I'm so far left that all world. I'm going in. What you make, the hurt you create. Good morning, friends and relations. I know you thought you were being kind when you locked up my mind, but instead I wrote in my red, the truth with me, yeah. I believe that I finally made it home, yeah. And I believe,
you believe
that with me there's nothing wrong. I believe that thoughts are innate, therefore while this whole political world loaded. Good morning. You must have heard. Oh, don't be misled by the
On a coat and a pants, Miss Nona Hendrix. She, she wrote the first song we did, I Believe I Finally Made It Home, and Touched Me All Over. And Sarah also writes, Miss Sarah Dash. We'll do a number written by Miss Nina Simone for women. Charlie's chair or something to eat. If I don't, Lord knows what's gonna happen to me. Excuse me, oh, while I go get some wood for my fire. My name's Nona. Saffronia. I've had a college education. And I ride in big fancy cars. Hang out with the movie stars. We have martinis after dinner. And I've got some fine fancy things. High society, that's me, yeah. Thank you. it, y'all. Hey. Hey, girl. What you make tonight? Nothing personal. $10. Girl, you ain't heard nothing yet. Girl, I made $9.75 and Leroy's gonna kick me now about to death.
Just like Thank you.